a means to return the capsule to the Earth. Only then can the necessary steps be taken to secure the future. As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. I probably shouldn't have done that on an empty stomach. I'm good with my hands, especially when I'm holding a weapon.
Double points!
Greed often encourages me to take risks. It's a bad trait, I know. Nest, over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It's me, Edward. Any reports from the Giants concerning my demise are erroneous. However, the journey ahead will be long and hard. We must arm ourselves accordingly. Have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
Actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
I bring good news! You're dead!
The This room belonged to Maxis. He's the first among us to be. Never mind.
Kaboom.
The flames of damnation engulf the Horde!
No longer secure. It seems I am the only one who knows how things work. This room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here. If I am to acquire the boat, I must first feed the beast. Find myself a more advantageous position on the battlefield. Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control.
Initiating 115.
You barely feature. Touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill.
I am a doctor, but I probably cause more injuries than I've treated. Leave me alone! There's much to do. You're merely an inconvenience. I believe this weapon shall enact the kind of firepower I prefer. Anything to tell stories of my bravery! I will pay for this with blood money. I spent many happy nights here, working. No time to dwell. We must continue our work. I know my future. You barely feature. Like the box, machines appear to follow us wherever we go. I must find some test subjects in order to assess this weapon's capabilities. Ah, that one hurt! Teensy bit! Your own doom!
Gondola call.
You will not feast this flesh! I like to watch them burn. I know it's not funny, but it's funny. Oh, I was looking for that.
mythological monster returns to haunt us once more. Momentary lapse in concentration. Nothing more.